Come on.
Well, it wasn't last week, but the week before that, I ended up picking up two new clients. By the way, thank you for this.
Oh, you got show everybody your 3-minute timer. There you go.
Yeah.
There you go. So how did you get those two new clients? Did you do something different? Marketing, sales? What happened?
It was both of them were actually follow-ups. One was a high ticket one-on-one client, and then the other one was for my small group. So yeah, but both were follow-ups.
Follow-ups. Now, when you say follow-up, a couple days, a couple months, a couple years.
I'm thinking out loud. One was I've been talking to him for a couple of months, and the timing was just off. So I took it away. I did a takeaway, and then I followed up because I had an opening. And the timing was right, so he jumped on board, and then the other gentleman came from social media, and we went back and forth for a week or so, scheduled a call. That was an interesting one to close because I did the cigarette close, and for the first time, the cigarette close didn't actually work. And then when I went back to him, I realized there was some other stuff that I hadn't uncovered there. So, but I was able to basically save the sale, and now he's happy.
Follow-up. Do we do enough follow-up? I mean, we can't always, we can't always close somebody in the first phone call, the second phone call. They have the money's not there. It's the timing is wrong. It's just not the right time. How important is follow? How important is taking good notes? See all my notes for today. Look at this. All my notes for today, you guys.
Very important.
When you call them up, Alex. Let's see here. Let's pretend I'll be Joe Blow here. And you called me up. It's a couple months later. We haven't been able to connect. And let me just hear what you said to
I
me.
actually left them a gut style voicemail, you
Let's hear
know.
it. Joe's not in. Leave a message. Boop.
Joe, what's going on? This is Alex Pardo. Hey, man, I got something really exciting that I want to share with you, but it's important that we speak today. Give me a call before 4:30 p.m. Eastern. 305-318-6213. Give me a call, 305-318-6213. Super excited to talk to you today. Take care.
Boom. What did he do right on that voicemail?
I
What
got
did you got?
something important to talk to you about.
Yes. Did he give his phone number a couple times? Do you think he raised is curiosity a good emotion to be selling,
Yes.
to believe with people?
Yes.
Give me a, oh, Alex, you won't be, Alex, you won't believe what happened. I got something you've got to hear about this. This is the hottest news that's come across my day. Just give me a call as soon as you get this message, man. 619-206-5960. You will love this. Best of the family. Boop. He doesn't know who I am, but he just heard. Maybe he's going to be so curious, he's going to call me. Okay, Alex, let's do your role play with this guy. Okay. Hi, Alex. I got your message, man. I remember we spoke a couple months ago about your program.
Yeah, listen, man. I've been thinking about you a lot since our last conversation. I remember one of the things you shared with me is that you were looking for more time. You were looking for more freedom. I remember you sharing with me that you were sick and tired of your job and how it was weighing on you, the fact that you weren't making the kind of money you were looking for. That still isn't an issue for you, is it?
Well, yeah, it is. It's funny. We were just talking a little bit about it. My wife hates her job, and selling used dental floss is not the glamorous job it once was. I'm sorry, I got to get up new material. It's funny you called. We were just talking about anybody ever off the role play. Anybody ever hear that when you call them up? Hey, we were just thinking about you, talking about you, something like that. Did you ever have that? Don't you love when you hear it and. Do you ever have it happen to you where you just called them up because they were talking? We call that heightened awareness. Sometimes you get really lucky when you follow up with people.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you ever talk about somebody and all of a sudden they called you or you saw their name online or they posted somewhere? Oh, we were just talking about, Helen and Megan and Joe and every, we were just talking about them and here they, boom. It's called heightened awareness. How many people here are still seeing red Teslas besides me? Anybody seeing red Tesla? You know what I did to your mind, right?
Well, what is that? What is that? I think it's Dan Kennedy that says, we want to, as marketers, we want to enter the conversation already going on inside the minds of your prospect.
That's called hypnotic selling. All hypnosis is self-hypnosis. We can put a suggestion in somebody's mind. We don't have to turn them into a chicken on the stage or anything. There was a Eric.